bro. Some of the most fun people to play in Street Fighter are the character specialists. The ones that play kind of off-meta characters but put their heart and soul into the character, developing all sorts of tech that you've never seen. And one of them is going to be the player I'm playing today. It's going to be Nishikin, the Blanka player from Japan. If you're confused, I went to Japan for about a week to train for a Capcom Cup and I tried to play as many players as possible. And I wanted to try playing Nishikin because outside of meta, I haven't really seen much Blanka. So it'd be cool, I think, to see what a Blanka specialist who's played him since at least Street Fighter 4, I don't know beforehand, but definitely Street Fighter 4 and Street Fighter 5, Nishikin's been playing Blanka so far. Over like how many years? Like 15 years at least, he's been playing Blanka. He definitely shows off some pretty cool tech that I haven't even seen meta do, so definitely look forward to the video. Before we get into it, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. It really helps the channel out a lot, and a lot of you guys are not subscribed even though you watch the video, so just hit that red subscribe button and let's get into the matches.
Neon.
Thank you. Has he used level 2 a single time? Tony has done a number on the Japanese people. Thank you. Oh, faded. That button is not fast either. That was broken.
Thank you.
where my driver is incorrect. I didn't know because he had the doll out. I don't think I should have level 1 here. What do you guys think should be the first training art video I upload? The Daigo set? Why are you parrying my combo? I messed that up.
shit, not possible. I did that immediately. I supposed to do.
All right, hopefully you guys enjoyed the sets with Nishikin. There were a lot of the times that he was just doing mix-ups and I was just looking at the screen while he was playing his one player game. It was pretty sick, to be honest, since there was a lot of new stuff that's just really cool that you just haven't seen except for just now. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments. Leave a like, leave a subscribe, really helped the channel out a lot, and I'll see you in the next one.